Trinity, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Christ, our King and our God. Oh, вічно діво маю, зовсімі серцями помянувши, самі себе і друг друга, вручу буду нож Христу Богу пригоді.
Thank you. reading from the book of Joshua.
Let us be attentive.
And it came to pass when Joshua was in Jericho that he looked up with his eyes and a man standing before him, and there was a drawn sword in his hand. And Joshua drew near and said to him, Art thou for us or on the side of our enemies? And he said to him, I am now come the chief captain of those of the Lord. And Joshua fell on his face upon the earth and said to him, Lord, what commandest thou thy servant? And the captain of the Lord's host said to Joshua, Loose thy shoe off thy foot, for the place whereon thou now standest is holy. Thank you. sent orders to all the nations is crushed to the earth, but thou didst say in thy heart, I will go up to heaven, I will set my throne above the stars of heaven, I will sit on the lofty mountains toward the north. I will go up above the clouds, I will be like the Most High, but now thou shalt go down to hell, even to the foundation of the earth. They will see thee, shall wonder at thee, and say, this is the man who troubled the earth, who made kings to shake, who made the whole world desolate, and destroyed its cities, who loosed not those who were in captivity. All the kings of the nations lie in honor, every man in his house. But thou shalt be cast forth on the mountains, like a loathed carcass, with many dead who have been pierced with swords, going down to the grave. As a garment defiled with blood shall not be pure, so neither shalt thou be pure, because thou hast destroyed my land, and slain my people, thou shalt not endure forever. Thou, an evil seed.
Let us all say the whole soul and our whole mind. Let us sing. Almighty Lord God of our fathers, we pray you, hear us and have mercy. Have mercy on us, O God, in the greatness of your compassion, we pray you, hear us and have mercy. O most reverend and venerable Lady Lawrence, our God, loving Bishop Brian, for those who serve or have served in His Holy Church, for our spiritual fathers, and for all our brethren in Christ. We also pray for our Queen Elizabeth, for this nation under God, for our government, and for all the military. We also pray for the people here present who await your great and bountiful mercies, for those who have been kind to us, and for all the gods which
It is not from men that they expect help, but from you that they hope for mercy and peace. нашій жінці, та насіх нас світиться ім'я Твоє, да прийде царство Твоє, та буде воля Твоя, як на небесі, на землі. Хліб наш насущний дай нам нині, стане нам наше, якоже і ми зостерігаємо Господа нашого, і наведи нас в іскушення, та спаси нас від лукавого.
God, but thou, O Lord, our great help, our great glory, and the throne.
I pursue goodness. Forsake me not, O Lord my God, depart not from me. Be attentive unto my help, O Lord, my salvation. Forsake me not, O Lord my God, depart not from me. Be attentive unto my help, O Lord, my salvation. O God, my God, unto thee I rise, O thee, and dawn, my soul that thirsteth before thee. How often hath my flesh longed after thee, in a land barren and untrodden and unwanted. So in the sanctuary have I appeared before thee, to see thy power and thy glory. Thy mercy is better than lies. My lips shall praise thee, so shall I bless thee in my life. And in thy name will I lift up my hands, as with prayer and fatness, let my soul be filled. And with lips of rejoicing shall my mouth praise thee. If I remember thee on my bed, and on my meditation on thee, for thou art become my helper, the shelter of thy wings will rejoice. My soul will cleave after thee, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. And as for these who gave me sought after my soul, they shall go into the inmost parts of the earth. They shall be surrendered unto the edge of the sword. Horses for foxes shall they be. But the king shall be glad in God, and everyone shall be praised, that sweareth by him. The mouth of them stop and speak unjust things. At the dawn I meditated on thee, for thou art become my helper, and the shelter of thy wings will I rejoice. My soul hath cleaved after thee, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory be to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory be to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory be to thee, O God. What a mercy, what a mercy, what a mercy. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O Lord God of my salvation, by day thy cry, and by night before thee, let my prayer come before thee, by my lending unto my supplication, for filled with the evils is my soul, and my life unto Hades hath drawn nigh. I am counted with them that put down into the pit. I become as a man without health, free among the dead, that the bodies of the slain that sleep in the grave, and thou rememberest no more, and they are cut off from my hand. They make me the lowest pit, darkness, and the shadow of death. Against these, thy anger made strong, and all thy malice hast thou brought upon me. Thou hast removed my friends afar from me, and they made me an abomination unto themselves. I have been delivered up, and have not come forth. Mine eyes are removed from poverty. I have cried unto thee, O Lord, the holy long. I have stretched my hands unto thee. Yea, for the dead thou art upon his worship, physicians raise them up to give thanks unto thee. They shall let me the grateful of thy mercy and thy truth in that destruction. They shall ever be known in that darkness, and thy righteousness in that land is forgot. As for me, unto thee, O Lord, I cry, and in the morning shall my prayer come before thee. Wherefore, O Lord, hast thou cast off my soul, and turnest thy face away from me? A poor man am I, and troubles of my youth, yea, having been exalted, I was humbled and brought to distress. Thy terrors have passed upon me, and thy terrors have sorely troubled me. They came round about me like water, all day long they compassed me about together. Thou hast removed from far from me, friend and neighbor, mine acquaintances, because of my misery. O Lord God of my salvation, by day have I cried and my life before thee. Let my prayer come before thee, God of thy ear, to my supplication. Bless the Lord of my soul and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord of my soul, and forget not all that he hath done for thee, who is gracious unto all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy infirmities, who redeemeth thy life from corruption, who crowneth thee with mercy and compassion, who fulfilleth thy desire with good things, thy youth shall be renewed as the eagles. The Lord performeth deeds of mercy and executeth judgment for all that are wronged. He hath made his ways known unto Moses, unto the sons of Israel, the things that he hath willed. Compassionate and merciful is the Lord, long suffering and plenteous in mercy. Not unto the end will he be angered, neither unto his grace will he be wroth, not according to our iniquities have he dealt with us, neither according to our sins have he rewarded us, for according to thy commandment from the earth, the Lord hath made his mercy to prevail over them that fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far hath he removed our iniquities from us. Like as a father hath compassion upon his sons, so hath the Lord have compassion upon them that fear him. For he knoweth where we are made, he hath remembered that we are dust. As for man, his days are as the grass, as the flower of the field, so shall he blossom forth. For when the wind is passed over, then it shall be gone, and no longer will it know the place thereof. But the mercy of the Lord is from eternity, even unto eternity, upon them that fear him. And his righteousness is upon the sons of sons, upon them that keep his testament and remember his commandments to do them. The Lord in heaven hath prepared his throne, and his kingdom ruleth over all. Bless the Lord, all ye his angels, might and strength, and perform his word to hear the voice of his words. Bless the Lord, all ye his hosts, his ministers, and do his will. Bless the Lord, all ye his works, in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, my soul. In every place of his dominion, bless the Lord, my soul. O Lord, hear my prayer, give me heart to my supplication and my truth. Hearken unto me in thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant, for in thy sight shall no man living be judged. justify, for the enemy hath persecuted my soul, he hath humbled my left down to the earth. He hath set me in darkness as those that have long been dead. My spirit within me is despondent, within me my heart is troubled. I remember days of old, I meditated on all thy works. I pondered on the creations of thy hands, I stretched forth my hands unto thee. My soul thirsted after thee like a waterless land. Quickly hear me, O Lord, for my spirit hath made your way. Turn not thy face away from me, lest I be like unto them that go down into the pit. Cause me to hear thy mercy in the morning, for in thee have I put my hope. Cause me to know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk. For unto thee have I lifted up my soul. Rescue me from mine enemies, O Lord, unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of uprightness. For thy name's sake, O Lord, shall thou quicken me. In thy righteousness shall thou bring my soul out of affliction. And in thy mercy shall thou utterly destroy mine enemies. And thou shalt drop all that afflicts my soul, for I am thy servant. Hearken unto me, O Lord, thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant. Hearken unto me, O Lord, thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant. Thy good spirit shall lead me into that of uprightness. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory be to you, O God.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
In the fourth tone, the Lord is God. Standing ever before the dread throne, illumined with the brilliant rays of the three sun, the Godhead, dispelling the gloom of sin, enlighten us who celebrate your assembly with splendor, and pray earnestly that we be delivered from misfortune, O most radiant intercessors.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The choirs of angels, having the divine Michael as the supreme commander, God with him offer enmity unto the Holy Trinity, for the Creator of all, by a word brought forth out of a non-existence, the host of the fiery rays, now and ever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. O Holy, all Virgin, hope of all of Christians, with the heavenly host unceasingly entreat God, to whom thou didst give birth in man beyond comprehension and recounting, that he grant remission of all our sins and correction of life unto those who ever glorify thee with faith and love. Thou hast been revealed as foremost among the legion of angels, O Michael, supreme commander, unceasingly entreated the King Most High, and that he cast down the pride of tyrants here below, and thou hast boldness at the fiery throne. Pray for us, thy servants, without ceasing. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever, Amen. The cherubim, the seraphim, the many-eyed hosts of ministering archangels, together with the virtuous thrones, dominions, angels, powers, and principalities, entreat thee, our Creator God, and God, Master, that thou disdain not the supplication of sinful people, O most merciful God.
Breathe the name of the Lord, pray the mighty servant of the Lord.
Thank you. Thou sittest on the cherubim, manifest thyself.
Yeah. hymenon in the fourth tone. He makes his spirits angels, and flaming fire his ministers.
Shall agree on earth about anything at all, or they ask, it shall be done for them by my Father in heaven. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, there am I in the midst of them.
And the prayers of all the saints, we implore you, O Lord, so rich. didst nourish the true word of the Father, who, through the Holy Spirit, assumed our form, that of a servant over to Theotokos, and venerating the divine likeness of his countenance, we honor him.
Вышел наш Христос Богу, придумал.
compassionate for the supreme commanders of the marvelous host and treat you on behalf of us all.
Jolly, the shore, we are lost enough.
who are shown to be leaders of all, visit those who with love honor your most festive memory and faithfully cry out, save us from all evil circumstances.
Praise the Lord.
praise for the typical symbols, praise for the symbols of jubilation. The thrice holy hymn.
God, in the greatness of your compassion, we pray you, hear us and have mercy.
Consider that as we gather for worship here on occasions such as this. Not only rehearsing, but also auditioning. And the second thought is this. Our Lord warns us about those who would hurt the little one and cause them harm. You used to be a little one, maybe you still are. When we were little, what was a prayer that our parents taught us as we went to bed at night? When we were little, and we weren't befouled by the cares of the world and sins and everything else, whether those that befouled came from outside or within ourselves, whatever. When we were little, what were we like? Remember when you went to bed, was there a prayer your parents taught you before you went to bed? A prayer to the angel? My mom, my tata, my mama, Anna Boji, Chronite Yumi, can you continue? To start by many see. Rama, Vashti, Daniel, she would be your poem. She says in the day's law, it's a provided little neva on me. I've stopped saying that prayer. Maybe it would be good for you to return to it at night. Become a child once again. You want to learn angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love and trust me here. Ever this day, be at my side to light, to save, to rule, to guide. Amen. Whichever prayer you say to your guardian angel, become a child once again, especially this night, the feast of St. Michael, St. Gabriel, all the angels, and our guardian angel. Become a child once again. And ask the guardian angel that's watching over you to continue to do so in a renewed fashion, that we might become children before God, because only as such is the kingdom of heaven. O Christ, our God, by the prayer to our guardian angel, by the prayer to Holy Michael, gave on all the angels, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
And the lover of mankind.